Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to connect headphones to a Windows 11 PC or laptop. We'll cover how to connect the headphones to the correct port, and then we'll go through the basic setup process, so hopefully it won't take too long. Remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. Let's begin by focusing on the port to connect the headphones to. You'll most likely have three different options for the connection, and this will depend on the wires in your headphone box. Firstly, you may have USB. This may be a more modern, smaller USB-C connector or the traditional, regular USB connector. You should have at least two of these ports on your PC or laptop. If you have a desktop, there will be extra ports on the back too. Any USB port should work, but for some reason if you run into problems, it might be a good idea to try as many as possible. The second connection type will be dependent on the ports on your PC or laptop. Your PC may only have a single circular 3.5mm port, and your headphones should work in this. Make sure you are connecting the headphone wire into this port. The final connection type is the dual 3.5mm ports. In this case, one will be specifically for headphones and the other for microphones, so check which is which and make sure you insert it into the headphone port and not the microphone one. If you are using wireless headphones, then click the card now to watch my wireless headphone setup video in Windows 11. Now that we have the device connected, let's move on to the basic setup in Windows 11. We'll begin by making sure they are selected as the default sound output device. To do this, go to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, go to the system settings from the options on the left, although you should be already in here by default. In the system settings, click on the option called sound. Within the sound settings, find the section called output. It should be right at the top. Under here, it should say something like choose where to play sound. Below this, you should see the list of headphones or sound output devices connected to your PC. If you have multiple, select the one you want to use by checking the box to the left of its name. If you don't see your device here, scroll down and click on all sound devices. Now find your device from the output section. Click on it, and then choose allow on the next page. It should now appear back in the output section of the main sound settings page. From here, you can also quickly adjust the volume of the headphones with the slider. Click once on your headphones to customize some of the settings. First, you might be able to rename your headphones to something that helps you differentiate them with the others. Click rename under its current name to do this. Also, within here, you can change some more settings, such as the quality format, the main volume, and the volume for the left and right channel separately. There might also be other settings to customize in here, like the option to turn on enhanced audio or spatial sound. You can search for the latest drivers at the top of the page, which is quite helpful too. And so that is how to connect headphones to a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you how to improve headphone sound quality in Windows 11. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.